Hello, Steve. I hope you're well. I hope you stay positive, and I hope you stay strong. But I also want to tell you a little story. You know, I played for 6 years for Liverpool, and it was the best time of my life. And last week, we played against Manchester United, and I think you know we beat them at Rotterdam 1-0, but unfortunately, we lost the game 4-0 at Old Trafford. But one thing happened during the game. 60,000 supporters shouted against me, and they said, "You Scouse bastard." And normally when they shout, the rivals shout at you, it's, you know, not the best thing what can happen to you. But actually, it made me proud, because I felt proud to be named a Scouser, an adopted Scouser. And because for me, Scousers are good people, hardworking people, committed people, and people who never give up. And Steve, I also want you to send you the message that you should never give up. Keep fighting, stay positive, and you know, whatever will happen, the people, your friends, and I will be very proud of you. I wish you all the best,